And I have it for download on my website, which I think a lot of you already have. But,
yes, sir.
Yep.
I pressed up about 1,000 copies of the CD, and they are hand-numbered and signed for anybody who's interested in that sort of thing. Only available here at the shows right now.